National Highway Traffic Safety Administration has awarded the Greene County Sheriff's Office more than $91,000 for traffic safety. The money will be used to reduce crashes from speed, as well as distracted and aggressive driving. The patrols will also be used to reduce crashes due to impaired driving as well.